What is up, guys, and welcome back to a new My Team Career Mode episode. It is now race number 7 in our second My Team season, and we've had quite a good run these past few races with 3 wins in a row, which means we're now leading the championship ahead of Leclerc, but Ferrari is definitely not to be underestimated. They've kept on bringing new car upgrades basically every race weekend, and they did the same thing here once again in Spain. So we'll have quite the battle on our hands here on the Barcelona circuit. Now let's see what a qualifying pace will be like. Okay, P4, our car is quick, that's for sure. It's just the same that I went too deep into turn 5. Otherwise we could have been closer to pole, but let's see if we can go for the win here, let's go.
So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Ayrton Senna yesterday puts him on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Phoenix, Max Verstappen and Perez, Norris, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso and George Russell, Ricciardo, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen and Mick Schumacher, Gasly, Albon, Sebastian Vettel and Yuki Tsunoda, Stroll, Schwartzman, Joe and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway.
Separates you. They're on fresh softs. Leclerc behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 2.7 seconds. The pit window will open in 14 laps time. position within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Push. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was at 1.21.6. Losing around 7/10 a lap at this pace. Old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. Pit window opens in 10 laps. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Verstappen behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:22.0. Right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. The last lap time was 1:22.1. Expected. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left of this strategy. Gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind, and the gap behind us is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 29.8 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. Okay, 50 laps to go. Ayrton's coming in for his stop now. runs a second a lap faster, 1 second. Hamilton, behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:21.8. front is 3.1 seconds. Hamilton behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:21.9. gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. it is 14.8 seconds. Leclerc is ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 21.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Now running medium tyres. Good work, we're in P4. Leclerc ahead, and gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Alonso behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 5.3 seconds. 16 laps now until your pit window opens, and that's 33 laps to go. Gap ahead is 4.3 seconds. By around 5/10 a lap. qualify 10 with 5 seconds. It's Perez ahead of you. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.8. We're gaining by around 2/10 per lap. Keep going. And gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. Gap behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 20 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:21.5. Perez is stopping now. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. Okay, you've got P3, well done. Leclerc ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 7.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Alonso behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 10.0 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, 28 laps to go. Behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 7.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 20.8. OK, today. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Gaps of the car ahead is 9.0 seconds. Last lap was at 1:21.5. Next car is 10 seconds ahead. Is ahead of you, and gap to the car in front is 11.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Ayrton's behind you now, and the gap behind us is 3.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 14.9 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. 24 laps to go. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. behind is Ayrton. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 20.6. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Front is 7.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Ocon's behind you. Our gap behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 40.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 18 laps to go. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 5.3 seconds. Front is 2.3 seconds. so ahead. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 20.7. Okay, so you're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. That's us in 10th position. Alonso's ahead of you. And the gap to the car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Ocon behind. And the gap behind us is 12.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 35.9 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race in this compound. 13 laps to go. Norris are in 8th place. OK, Russell's ahead. OK, gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Ricardo behind. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 35.3 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. OK, we're into the last 10 laps now. now, P7, it's Hamilton ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Russell behind. Our gap behind is 2.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 33.4 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. All right, 6 laps to go now. By 13.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in third. The last lap time was a 1 minute 20.5. Ahead of me now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. That's Hamilton behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 33.3 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 4 laps remaining. Is 15.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Perez ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 25 laps on their tyres. The time last lap was a 1:21.5. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. in front is less than 1 second now. Well done, let's try and get past it in the DRS zone. That's Ayrton ahead. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 15.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez is behind you. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 34.5 seconds. Pit window's now open. Pit window is open. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.
Team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Phoenix. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone did a better job today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.